This is February 15th, 2012. Just report, State Proctor reporting about an update for Piercy Creek Estates. As you can see, phase one is virtually finished off. We're just doing the final finishing touches on the last few units. All we're left with at this stage in phase one is four unsold townhomes, and the landscaping is coming along. We're just waiting for Mother Nature to cooperate with us so we can lay the sod and finish things off. Phase two has now started and will be coming to the market in the next week or so. Phase two will bring on again a mix of townhomes, both inside and outside suites. Some of the new ones will be backing onto Piercy Creek, which is the green space that's running behind the ones in this picture. As you can see, the footings and foundation is laid for all of the next phase, and the framing is underway right here. As you can see, they're just coming up to the first level on this block, and the second block, which I'm walking up to, you can see that they're raising the going to be putting the roof on that in the next few days. So there you have it. Things are moving along. The next phase, as I say, will be on the market in the next few days. And if you have interest in buying one of these exciting new townhomes, give Dave, Leah, or Kristen a call at REMAX, Dave Proctor Realty in Comox at 250-339-2021.